All right, so for the Dometic 300 series toilets, if you have a issue where the toilet is not holding a little bit of water, and you check the seal, then you need to check the ball and make sure it's in the correct position, because it can shift left to right, especially if you've had to do any type of unclogging. Make sure it's in the center